Hello everyone, welcome back. We are on day 5 of Fayetopic. So let's get started and check our mail. And then after we check the mail, we gotta go ahead and collect all these fossils that I've been collecting up until now. Ooh. Before I go and try and check on Blathers and give him all this stuff, does anyone else check their streak? Like, I've been trying to keep my streak going, but I'm not gonna lie to you. Some days, Animal Crossing, I need a break. Drop down and get your eagle on, girl. Drop down and get your eagle on, girl. So, we worked out, we checked for our street, we talked to Thomas, and now it's just time to talk to everyone else before we go and talk to Blathers. I know he's gonna pop my freaking head off, but you guys won't have to suffer through it.
Psych! Now that we've all been caught up to speed, here's the speed up.
Starting with an Archaeopteryx, a Quetzal torso, an Ophthalmo torso, the T-Rex skull, a Mammoth torso, a Stego torso, a Megaceral skull, an Ankylo torso, a Dinosaur track.
Bro, tell me why I thought that I had all the fossils that I needed. No, I didn't. So now I gotta go and get 4 more items. But before I do that, I'm gonna go ahead and pay off my miles for my tent. My itty bitty tent. And I don't know if you tell him straightforward of how you feel about this tent, but I gotta let him know. Mm-hmm.
Nope. Nope.
So listen, I'm not the best Animal Crossing, catching the bugs, digging holes, or even, hell, fishing, but I get violently angry when I get attacked by wasps, and I miss. Now I have to go in and shake every tree until I find a wasp nest in kitchens. And then after that, I'm good. I can ruin Blather's day and go and give him everything else that I've forgotten. And that is everything I did for day 5 with collecting stuff for Blathers. If you like to stay for the rest, it'll just show you how my island was progressing.
What?